Kia ora, good morning everybody in my ninth Puriri science class. Today is the 24th of Hiritiri Kōka, August 2021. Today I'd like to talk to you about how the human eye works a little bit more, about one of the deficiencies of it and how you can find this out for yourself, which is actually kind of spooky and fun. In our eyeballs, just going to move along to the next screen here, chaps. This is a picture of the human eye. And I picked this picture up from this website here. It's a good website, have a look at it. The deficiency is that if we use the idea that the eye is a bit like a digital camera, we've got pixels made of cells around the back, and we've got wiring from those pixels to the computer, which is wiring to the brain. Unfortunately, the wiring is on top of the pixels, so the wiring is transparent to let the light get through. However, the wiring picks up information from the pixels, in other words, the nerves pick up information from the cells, and that's got to be taken from inside the eyeball out to the brain. At that particular place, we can't have any pixels. And up here, cleverly, I like this analogy, the optic nerve joins up with the eye in the middle of the retina. The retina is the stack at the back of the eyeball, the stack of cells that pick up the light, causing a blind spot here. It's like plugging a TV's power lead into the screen, which means you get no picture in that area. It's a really clever analogy, I like it. However, our brains have got two tricks to compensate and fill the gap. The first trick that we use in our brains is that we've got two eyeballs with two blind spots in two different places. This eyeball's blind spot is out. We can't see here. This eyeball's blind spot, we can't see out here. That's the first trick. The second trick is that the human brain, if it doesn't have information from the other eyeball, sort of figures out what's around it and puts something in that slot, and hopefully it's normally right. You can make it so that it is not right. And by the way, if I come back a little bit, this is this website here, scientificamerican.com article, find your blind spot. Now this is a really clever picture. Now this one here, with my little camera in the bottom corner here, looking at this, this is my right hand, this is my right eye, because I'm looking at you. And if I shut my right eye and lean forward and back while looking at the red screen, a red dot, but thinking about the blue dot, I can get the red dot here to be in focus. While I look at the red dot, the blue dot is then in my blind spot, but my brain thinks, well, everything else is white, so it'll put a white dot there, a white space there, and the blue dot becomes invisible. I'm blind there. I'd like you to have a go at that. And then you can swap eyes and swap dots. There it is, so I can make the red dot go away as well. Have a go at that, everybody. So today, what I wanted to do was talk to you about how the human eye is deficient and how this can be found out, how the human eye is put together, and how to find a well-hidden deficiency. The deficiency exists with the wiring on top of the pixels, but your brain hides it with two tricks. One, by having the two blind spots and two different eyes in different places, and two, making your brain compensate and pretend that it can see things where it actually can't. Have fun. See you later, guys.